This is where everything changed. It's like I never. Alexios!
On the edge of the world, a mother calls out to her child. Touching.
Alexios. Please.
You use that name as if it means something to me.
It's the name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the cult. I tried to save you. I did everything. The priest told me you were dead.
And they told me you abandoned your son.
Alexios, come to me. We are your family. We can go home.
Family? Home. My sword is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I promised to bring him back, Mater. But the cult has poisoned his mind.
Promised to bring me back to Mater, did you? You didn't bring me here. Why don't you tell our Mater the truth?
And what truth is that?
I'm the chosen one. I'm the one with a destiny. I will bring order to this world. You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
You don't have a destiny. You are just a tool used by the cult.
I'm glad you said that. Since we first met, I've been trying to figure out what you are to me. You're a weed, trying to choke and destroy everything I've planted. And you know the best way to kill a weed? Is at the root.
Alexios.
When I was little, I found a lion cub trapped in a snare. My friend tried to free it. That's when I heard the deadly growl of its mother. I watched as the lioness tore my friend to bloody shreds. Even in the world of beasts, a family protects its young!
I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead. My destiny is clear. And I won't let you get in my way.
Alexios. Listen to me. You are my brother. I tried to protect you once, and I failed. I will not fail again. This belonged to our grandfather. We all have Alexios. Sandra, wait.